you need to know deep in your spirit that without him, without what he's going to provide, without the direction, the safety, the financial care, without him providing my daily bread, without him taking care of that, I and everyone I care for are lost.
My takeaway from all this today is that we can't live without a savior. We are absolutely empty. We can't achieve anything without Christ.
Jesus, John 8:12, is our light. We can't glow without fellowship with him. And Paul is telling these pastors, you need communion with Jesus Christ, fellowship with him, in order to have victory in the Christian life.